This is about the destruction of the planet by a morsel of space debris. It's called Meteor. Shattered planet, the last surviving chunk, 10 times the size of Canada, a crumb of interstellar junk. Meteor, meteor, don't you hear that distant roar? Doom is calling door to door, prepare to meet thy meteor. At the wheel, imagine if it landed here, imagine how you'd feel. The oceans would evaporate, you couldn't see for steam, and even the most rational would think it was a dream. Meteor, meteor, don't you hear that distant roar? Doom is calling door to door, prepare to meet thy meteor. The planet shattered, pieces scattered to the stars. We wouldn't think it mattered if the planet wasn't ours. The moon begins to wander, now its anchor's been destroyed. Drifting without influence, out into the void. Wiped out when we were just about to switch from inhumanity to sanity. Now wouldn't that be rich? As you died, your only comfort would be that you knew all the agents of corruption in the world were dying too. Meteor, meteor, don't you hear that distant roar? Doom is calling door to door, prepare to meet thy Andy Partridge from XTC. Yeah, I couldn't get away with this in some of the dives I've played, but here it seems okay.